We need to train students for jobs that do not exist today. And this can only be done through research, through the systematic inquiry, and by involving students in practice of learning and doing research.